today I'm going to be doing a vlog. I'm going to be doing a wedding vlog. And I'm super excited because it's my cousin getting married in 2 days. And this is new to me. Anyways, it's not all I need about work. I'm going to say I do right now. But I just want to start the video now because I felt like if I don't start the video now, I'll most likely not do an intro. But please, I hope you guys enjoy this video. And, you know, make sure to click the like button, comment, and all of that shit. Right now, I'm struggling with my dress. My tailor actually messed up my dress, so I don't really know what's gonna happen. And I was able to fix my traditional outfit, but my bridesmaid dress is pretty fucked up. I'm trying to fix that myself because no tailor could actually fix it for me on short notice. But my hair got lost, actually. My hair got lost. And that one aside, so I couldn't really make my appointment. Now I have to find another hair to use and get another appointment for someone to install it for me. Anyway, that being said, I'm gonna fix my nails tomorrow and you know, do a little one or two because I'm a fucking bridesmaid, guys. At least you cannot be looking bad. And apart from that, I'm going to try my best to get as much tip as I can because the family wedding and I'm most likely going to be doing continue my mostly bridesmaid, but I'm going to try to get as much tip as I can. So please just stay tuned and make sure to like the video and do all that crazy stuff. Thank you, and I'm so sorry I've been gone for too long, guys. I'm really so sorry. I don't have any excuse. It's just life is eating me and it's eating me hard. But I promise to stay consistent. Guys, I got a new camera. I'm gonna be like, I can't even see. It's a crazy shit. But please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And let's get into the video. So I'm back home from my hair appointment. I got my hair done and right now I'm just trying to figure out what to do with my dress because I'm actually real mad before tomorrow morning and I'm home alone, so I just thought to put on like a movie and then just work on it before I go to bed because I also have to get up early, so that's that on that. Hey guys, the girl that made my hair also gave me this, so I think it's cute. I'm not wondering like why did I actually even think of buying a new hair, because this is actually like a better option because it's longer and it's gonna make it look like a ponytail better. But £170 is gone and I'm still alive, so let's just give glory to God. And guys, can you see the skin? Can you see what the skin is giving? For the first time I tried short nails and when I tell you I am in love, I'm not joking, it's giving me classy vibes. Like, it's giving me not a regular bitch and I'm here for it, period. Obviously, anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow, I guess. I've been trying to get this shit out since I started this video. What are you drinking? What the fuck? So I wasted my time for that. For you to break on the floor. You're dusty.
Dad,
Anna, we're so sorry. You said sister of the bride. We're so sorry. Nah.
Hey guys.
After we're okay. So. Very good duty. It's not
guys. I just called my hair because apparently that's what the bride wants. I want to try on my dress because I feel like my dress has given up on me, but I can't give up on it. Just get into this makeup, guys. Just get into it.
Them and the hair sitting,
so yeah, we're good.
Fair. We're still waiting.
If you ain't shot nobody, then shut up. Shut the fuck up. Run from the gun, I get burn up. Bleach from now till the sun up. Between.
I'm gonna give you the opportunity. Both of you, I'm gonna give you a Bridesmaid. Can you just move us? I said everyone.
We cannot.
I will give you an opportunity to ask Anna out. So you're gonna, you know, the Africans, Nigeria, we say you will toast her. The one that will say nice one, the one that will ask you
pick
out the
line, let's have it.
The one that will say sweet one, the one that knows how to woo a lady. That's the one you are going to go on with. Let me start with Mr. Ayo. Okay, all right. Please, Mr. Jollof. Who is Mr. Jollof?
You look like a morning star.
You look like a morning star. I'm giving what it's for.
And Mami Watashi. You look gorgeous.
Anna, let me give it to Mr. Jollof to now ask Anna out.
Sex in her,